Welcome to week 41. I want to use this stamp, this butterfly, some stencils and acrylic paint. Let's start with acrylic paint. This one is almost empty. Now I want to use this stencil with the iridescent from PBL. It's the iridescent blue green. And somewhere are my sponges here. They are. It's probably way too much, but oh well. Yep. Give me a quick blast. I think I have to give her blonde hair just to stand up from the butterfly. And I want to give her some shimmer. It's way too saturated. I don't want it as dark, so I'm gonna dilute it with water. That are the Sparkle Pants from Spectrum Noir. And our background is done. So it feels a little bit empty for me, so I decided also to add some modeling paste. I have one of the my homemade stencils which I'm gonna use. Yes, something like that. Okay. It is a modeling paste by Viva, but any brand would work. I want to lift her up a bit. I'm gonna use foam dots. I have to be careful because the modeling paste isn't dry yet. And I'm looking for my pokey tool. Here it is. But the good thing is the modeling paste will Luther saying too. Somehow I feel like I want some bubbles here. Maybe with the Mermaid Lagoon. Dangerous. Ah, that doesn't work. Maybe it does. I did smear here a little bit. Maybe I can get rid of. Yep, better. Okay. I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, please give me a thumbs up, leave a nice comment, and share on whatever social media you are on, so others can enjoy it too.